are you still doing here?
Waiting for my mom.
Again? Wanna walk home?
I'll walk, but not home. I'm fine. Moved to Chicago. My mom told me I had to stay with her. So.
I'll beat him up if you want me to. You're pretty.
She was supposed to pick you up from school.
She didn't show up.
Maybe she was just busy. You don't know where she's at?
She's not here.
Oh, I see that. Hey, listen. I don't know what you think of this. What do you think?
You've been home.
Hey, baby.
Rushing through traffic. I had to close the shop today. It was unbelievable. How was school?
School was amazing.
Yeah? Honey, do me a favor. I'll grab the groceries out of the car.
Mom, I have homework.
I'll have to take your homework.
Okay, Mom, you help me with my homework.
Let's go get the groceries. Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's perfect.
Really?
Yep.
Do you want me to put the meat in the fridge or the freezer?
You're
welcome. Should I put the meat in the fridge or the freezer?
Put it in the fridge.
Just put it in the fridge for now, honey. Did you take the bus home?
Yes, I took the bus home.
Look. Do you like it? What do you think?
I think it looks like a leash.
Looks like a leash?
A leash.
Ow! My God! Be careful!
Thank you.
Come in.
Roman came by. He wanted to see you. I told him we're having dinner soon, so. You have homework anyway.
I don't have any homework.
Are you coming down for dinner? Okay.
Diana! There she is. How's Roman? I think he likes you.
Shut up. Honey, why don't you come have some dinner?
Oh, just let her go. Needs more dinner for me anyway, right? Come on.
Sure you don't want something to eat? Your father called today.
What did he say?
Well, he had to cancel this weekend. And, he's not going to be able to fly down as much. Sure, I can't get you anything.
When you leave, can you shut the door?